study in Japan. Cutting-edge technology, Japan has created countless products that have won global acclaim. Japan has a history of over 2,000 years, and people all over the world find the nation's story fascinating. Japan offers everything from pop culture and ancient traditions to pace-setting technologies. Studying in Japan provides a rare opportunity to experience all this and more. Japan has a tremendous number of educational institutions, and they're so diverse. Areas of study include science, engineering, agriculture, medicine, literature, the environment, culture, business, IT, fashion, anime, music, and many more. Students from abroad can choose from a wide range of possible study fields. Japan has a pace-setting environment for studying and researching state-of-the-art technology and know-how. Students from overseas can receive a high standard of education. With so many schools to choose from, you're sure to find one that matches your needs. Schools are eager to receive foreign students and have already welcomed a huge number of students from all over the world. There's also a network of Japanese language institutes to support international students. More and more institutions of higher learning offer courses in English. Many programs promote interaction with Japanese students and the local community. Students from overseas can expect a warm welcome. Studying in Japan will give you an opportunity to experience Japanese life and culture, opening up a whole new world of discoveries.
It's
known all over the world that it's a highly technological country, and of course, it has many opportunities for studies and self-development. That's why I've chosen Japan.
Japanese universities have a lot to offer. My life in Japan has been really good. I feel there is a lot to do over here apart from studies.
Japan is a very special place, but I think that anyone can learn Japanese. I want to feel closer to
Japan, so if you want to come to Japan, please come to Japan. If you want to come
Let's hear from some former students who are pursuing a successful career in Japan. Mai Hoai Jang is aiming to be a leader in the global arena.
Japan is a very good place. Everyone has a warm heart, and everyone can be able to do whatever they want. They will create an environment, so please come to Japan.
Zhu Yi works for a cutting-edge chemical manufacturer. Dougal J. Lindsay came to Japan to study marine biology and has stayed on to work as a researcher. Bogdan Enescu works at the National Research Institute for Earth Science and Disaster Prevention.
It can be a wonderful environment for your study,
but also for your life, general life as well. So please come to Japan.
Ji Yu Sheng studied IT and is now an instructor in charge of international students.
あの研究環境としてもとても優れてますので、あのぜひ、それをあの来て学んでほしいと思います。
Chrysorn Trom Num Chai came to Japan to study electronic engineering and is now a researcher at a Japanese car company.
あのノーベル賞を受けられるその育つ背景というのがあって、日本の社会に多分そういういいところがあるんじゃないかと思っているんですけども。
Shimon Logitsky came to study in Japan after falling in love with Japanese tradition and philosophy. Now he works in the international logistics department of a Japanese manufacturer.
まあ本当にこう日本が私に希望を与えてくれたっていうふうに言っても多分いい過言ではない。
Yang Yi became the first non-Japanese to win a prestigious Japanese literary award. While studying manga at a Japanese university, Kim Jong-hyung became the first non-Japanese to win a Japanese manga industry prize for outstanding new artists.
やっぱ漫画大国っていう名前もありますしね。はい。
Japanese companies are eager to hire foreign students, and the number of students who stay on to work in Japan is increasing year by year. The government has joined hands with academia and industry to develop a support network to help students find a job in Japan. Now let's hear from two prominent figures on the global stage who also studied in Japan.
日本という国はね、特にいろんな科学と工学の面で非常に進んでますし、文化と歴史も豊かだから、非常に文化の面でもね、いろんなことを覚えられるんじゃないですか。特に若い人たちはね、
こんなに平和な万人でいて安全な国がないんですよ。だから安心して勉強できますよ。技術立国とともにですね、文化大国なんですね。だから非常にあの想像豊かなものと非常に最先端のものが照らし合わせるような現場なんですね。だから本当に未来に向けて夢を与えるような国ではないかという気がします。
Why don't you come to Japan to study? You can expect a warm welcome.
Do you want to live your dreams? Study in Japan.
Now it's your turnJoin us in Japan.
Live your dreams. Study
in Japan.
Now it's your turn. Join us in Japan.
For more information on Japan and studying in Japan, visit these sites.